everybody. A very hearty welcome to this Chennai chapter of Salivanomics 2019. I am Dr. Bhagavad Geeta, Professor and Head, Department of Periodontics, Sri Balaji Dental College and Hospital, Chennai, and a mentor of this workshop. The role of biomarkers in the diagnosis, prognosis, and therapeutics of oral and various systemic diseases such as diabetes, cardiovascular diseases and cancer is irrefutable. I am here today to talk about the advantages of saliva as a diagnostic fluid and also to share my research experiences where we use saliva as a diagnostic fluid in clinical research subjects with periodontitis. Though periodontal disease, which is the sixth most prevalent disease in the world, can be detected clinically, inflammatory, microbial and connective tissue degradation biomarkers can be used to detect this periodontitis in the subclinical phase itself. This further can serve as an effective preventive measure which further reduces the risk of systemic diseases associated with periodontitis. As a periodontist and as a dental practitioner, I find it quite easy to collect saliva from clinical subjects, and as a researcher, I have not really found statistically significant differences between salivary biomarker levels in comparison with serum or gingival crevicular fluid levels. A live demonstration of advanced salivary collection tools, advanced point of care devices which are used for instant analysis of salivary biomarkers, the so-called chairside kits, as well as the applications of molecular genomic technologies in healthcare, would add great value to your current knowledge and further enhance your research interest towards future trends. Looking forward to seeing you all soon. Bye for now.